Here are your nominees.
Breakout Star of the Year.
Kevin Owens, the Intercontinental Champion!
I'm the guy who beat John Cena in his very first match.
It's not cocky if you back it up.
When I say I'm going to do something, I deliver.
Neville, the man that gravity forgot.
I'm the fastest, the most agile. I do not know fear.
The Red Arrow!
He is leading the dawn of the Altitude Era.
You cannot hold down what gravity cannot contain.
Charlotte ends Nikki's streak to win her first Divas title. Daughter of Ric Flair.
Bred to be a champion. Genetically superior Charlotte.
I've trained for this moment since I got here, and nothing's gonna stop me.
Woo! Tyler Breeze.
Super. They call me
Prince Pretty,
the King of Cuteville, and the Sultan
of Selfies.
This kid put a stamp in the WWE.
I'm about to give WWE a much needed facelift.
This is Braun Strowman, Abigail's black sheep.
This guy's a monster. Look at the size of him.
Pure ungodly strength.
I'm your destruction.
How do you stop this man?
The apocalypse. Run.
And the Slammy Award for Breakout Star of the Year. Neville.
Wow, what an honor for this young man.
Yeah, much deserved.
Neville, a former NXT champion, burst on the scene here at WWE. Whoa. The man that gravity forgot.
Been quite the year for this young man, Byron.
One of the most exciting superstars I've seen in a long time here at WWE.
Quite the year, but not exactly the person I'm voting for. No offense to Neville, I just...
Wow! Hey, I think it's safe to say, and I am only being honest, I didn't expect this at all. This has come to a shock, a huge shock to me. But I will say, thank you every single one of you who voted for me. Thank you to the WWE Universe. I wouldn't be here if it wasn't for you.
Now here's the person I voted for.
Oh, great.
The former Intercontinental Champion. Kevin Owens.
Look, Neville had a great year. Kevin Owens had a career of a lifetime.
You know, it should come as a shock to you, because that is crap. I should have won. So you've done your little speech. Why don't you got your little trophy? Why don't you take a little walk, mate? Get out of here.
Whatever, Kevin.
All right, let's make this clear. I've seen a lot of ridiculous things happen in WWE, but that takes the cake. I am the breakout star. I'm the guy who beat John Cena on his first night. Hey, Ziggler, what's so funny over there? Oh, you think it's funny that I lost, yeah. You know what's funny? I think what's funny is the only way you'd ever win a Slammy is if they had a Has-Been of the Year category.
Oh, and Dolph Ziggler unloading on Kevin Owens, and these two men have had their problems over the past couple of weeks.
There's you an old hockey move right there from the Canadian.
Oh, and the brawl continues on the stage. We're kicking off the Slammy Awards with chaos.
You don't see this on the Oscars. A lot of people wanted to jump Ricky Gervais.
And Kevin Owens finally separated from Dolph Ziggler.
Yeah, Kevin Owens figured he could come out here and just do whatever he wants, say whatever he wants. Well, Dolph Ziggler's not going to just stand there and let it happen.
Dolph attacked him.